Morning, everybody.
Morning.
Thank you all for being there. So today's first dark day. I've not done a first dark door for about 20 years. I used to do a few at work. I used to find out if someone did one, it was different. So I'm just really looking forward to what we're doing today. We've got Phil from Ragmore Training. What I like about the fact he's doing a first dark course is heritage is not just about oily rags, is it now? So what we're sort of actually doing is we want to invest quite heavily in training our volunteers, and we want to make heritage not just a fact, we want you sort of cleaning sort of, you know, oily rags and nuts and bolts. Heritage is about improving skills, and I think the first aid course is something that, you know, hopefully we're not going to be using at all at Sandfield's Pumping Station, but maybe we'll use elsewhere, you know, and then people can say, well, the Liverpool Water Works trusts are all well trained, they've got a good bunch of guys there. So at that, I'm going to shut up and I'm going to hand you over to Phil. Thank you very much.